And no love lost here between Naomi and Sasha Banks, former Team B.A.D. members, and Naomi on the attack with bad intentions. Reversal by Banks into the Luthes press and the ground and pound.
You know, Becky, Sasha sat here Monday night doing commentary, and she kind of called into question how dependable you could be as a tag team partner.
Well, I've taken Sasha to her limits in the past, and if I recall rightly, most of the time, whenever she's beaten me in the past, she's used the other two. So on her own, I don't know how she's gonna fare. No doubt Sasha is the boss, but together, man. I think we can make a
big slap across the face, side press, and Sasha Banks goes for the quick victory. Into the corner, big elbow from Naomi.
Kind of aggression that you have to have when you're in there.
Oh, the double knees into the ribs
against Naomi and Tamina.
Cypress hooks a leg, and Tamina with an assist. So the former Orlando Magic cheerleader Naomi has a cheerleader at ringside in Tamina. This match continues. We are witnessing a hotly contested confrontation between former Team B.A.D. members. Naomi telegraphs a back body drop, gets met with a boot to the face,
Here
and Tamina on the outside.
Classic.
Wow.
Head scissors driver.
Good night.
What? Sasha Banks kicks out.
Sasha somehow is still in this thing.
I can't believe it.
Alive. Tamina throwing everything at Sasha Banks. She refuses to capitulate.
Becky Lynch
now leaving ringside. She gets decked by Tamina.
Well, that worked out well. Becky, you should have stayed seated. In the meantime, the boss moves out of the way. Naomi hit hard.
From Team B.A.D. to B.A.D. intention. Now Sasha Banks. Roll up by Naomi.
Reversal
right into the Banks statement.
Oh my gosh.
And Naomi's forced to tap out. Sasha Banks prevails.
Wow.
Here is your winner by submission, Sasha Banks.
Come on, Byron, be a gentleman. Help Tamina.
I think she's fine on her own, King.
Wow, a preview of the fireworks we can expect.